Wow! WWE's hottest free agent in sports entertainment, Heath Slater, is in the house, baby! I just wanted to bring out, you know, a few special people that I hold dear to my heart. So how about we just take a little bit of time and meet the Slaters? Right? Right? You already know my beautiful wife, Beulah, right? Beulah, she's my current wife right now. But, come back here. Let me introduce you to my oldest. Right here, this is Roscoe! He's 17 years old. I met his mom at the family reunion when I was 15. Hey, tell everybody that, you know, that how good of a daddy I am.
Hi.
All right. Excuse me. This little man right here, give it up for Leroy! This guy is the biggest Daniel Bryan fan, and he has been a Daniel Bryan fan for years. Ain't that right, Leroy? Do it. Come on, do it with me. You know the whole, yes.
Yes.
He is so adorable, ain't he? Aren't you? Look at you. This right here, this is, you know, my oldest daughter. She's a beauty queen, as you can tell, but she's one of the smartest people in the family also. WWE Universe, get this. Ashley, baby doll, who is the best commissioner in the whole wide world?
Shane McMahon!
Woo! She's a genius, I tell ya! Goodness! Come back here. These two right here, this is John and Justin. They are twins that were born 4 days apart. You laugh, but it's the truth. See? We knew we had John, but we didn't know Justin was gonna come. It was one of those things we like crack a joke, you know, we got John, or we got Justin, just in case something happens to John, you know? I'm just playing with him. I love both of these guys so much. And right here, the cutest little thing in the world, this is Mary Lou. You guys won't be able to tell, but hey, Mary Lou, she doesn't have a tongue. But baby doll, I'm gonna promise you this. As soon as daddy gets a WWE contract and win those SmackDown Live Tag Team titles, I will get you a tongue. And you're gonna be able to say anything you want. You hear me? They want me to get that for you, you hear them? You guys are great. This girl right here, this one's, hey, what's her name? This is my little girl, Brandi Lynn, baby. Brandi Lynn, as you can see by the expressions on her face, she loves being a part of the Slater family, don't you, sweetheart? Oh, God. Tough love in the Slater family, baby. Tough love. And everybody right here. You know Rhino, don't you? Yeah. The family loves to call him Uncle Rhino. He is the beautiful angel that just stepped in their life and family. Ain't that right, Rhino?
I don't like kids.
Anyway, he's warming up, ladies and gentlemen. So I just want to bring out the special people in my life, introduce them to the WWE Universe. So how about you put your hands together for the Slater family, baby? Now hit my music. Let's go in the back, we got it. president.